Hello, my name's Allison, and we're here at the Science Center, a building that actually has more lab space than it does classrooms. This is truly a testament to Oberlin's emphasis on undergraduate research and hands-on learning. This building is home to a variety of STEM departments. Resources available to students include classrooms with modern technology, individual and group study areas, extensive research facilities, and even a greenhouse on the roof. I'm currently inside Perlet Commons, a beautiful sun-filled atrium at the heart of the Science Center. Students can often be found here hanging out, grabbing a meal, or working on a group study problem together. The Science Center houses an extensive science library, which caters to the research needs of both the student body and the faculty. Many students are able to co-author papers with their faculty mentors and even present at major conferences. Oberlin also has a great global health program and top-notch advising for pre-med and other pre-health careers. Since there are no graduate students at Oberlin, undergraduate students are able to have access to be working in research labs. In a faculty research lab like this, you'll find faculty members working with students almost as if they were junior colleagues, including them in all steps of the hands-on lab process, as well as co-authoring papers, presenting at conferences, and writing grant applications. Research equipment available to you at Oberlin rivals that of much larger research universities. You can think of our supercomputer as 64 super powerful computers all running together at full capacity to solve a single problem or complete a single task, such as calculating how pollutants break down to form smog or seeing what happens when two black holes collide. The scanning electron microscope magnifies objects 200,000 times. It's like looking down from an airplane and seeing the individual tiles on the roof of a house. Our confocal microscope allows for three-dimensional cross-sectional imaging of live specimens. This can observe the formation of neural connections, plant root development, and changes in embryos. These cell culture labs are used to grow cells for experiments, like embryonic chick neurons and mouse ear canal cells. We also have DNA sequencing equipment available for students doing genetic work. Available for chemistry students in specially designed labs are the nuclear magnetic resonance spectrometers. I hope you enjoyed this tour of the Science Center. See you around!